You ready?
So here we go with the start of round one. I can tell how excited you are for this matchup. Seems to be a striking advantage on one side, but maybe not.
This is a big-time fight. It feels like a big moment for both of these guys' careers. Who is going to be able to implement their game plan the best in this matchup between these two big-time athletes? Good punch, Lance.
Both guys throwing potential. Oh!
Huge right hand!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. We'll finish his fight.
Really timing his shots nicely. Good tempo, very accurate, finding the range with relative ease.
Yeah, he's doing a great job of really overwhelming his opponent with activity. Oh. Over back. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press it. He's got to go take that finisher.
Oh, big left hook there.
Just unable to quite find that range. Just over 3 minutes to go.
Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range. Oh, nice lead uppercut.
Good series of strikes by him there.
Great job of mixing it up, staying active, keeping busy, doing great work.
Oh, and he lands yet another uppercut. So those strikes have come in bunches tonight, really starting to find some consistency.
He's finding consistency because he knows that that is a strike that he can find. And oh.
He's got him here. Oh, man, look at that one body shot.
That shows the power, with the power in the placement. It was played perfectly, and now he's got it.
There's the head kick, it's blocked.
It's very tricky when he throws that body.
He's out!
Oh!
You knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight.